Hey everyone, this is Jason from Austin's Best DJs, and today I want to talk about the father-daughter dance songs. There is a ton of father-daughter dance songs out there, and you're probably having trouble choosing between all of the different songs out there for your wedding. And we're going to get into the best ones. And so we have an online library that keeps track of the most requested music for the father-daughter moment. And so we're going to go over those based on how popular they are. So let's talk about some of the top 10 ones. The very first song we have is a great one from 2006, I Loved Her First from Heartland. Yeah, it's been, you know, several years since that song's out, but that is actually the number one most requested father-daughter dance song right now. It's hard to believe. It's, you know, 14 years old, but yet people still love it. So, great song. And the number two song is My Little Girl from Tim McGraw. You know the song as well. Very popular for weddings and pretty popular for quinceañeras as well. Actually, both of those two songs are. And the next one is an older song, Butterfly Kisses from Bob Carlisle. And that's a really popular song. It's pretty long, too, just so you know. It's about, you know, a little bit over 5.5 minutes long. It's got a really long intro. So if you're going to choose this song, make sure and talk to your wedding DJ about perhaps cutting down the intro or even maybe just fading it out at a certain point, because it is pretty long. All right, and number four on the list is My Girl, taking you all the way back to 1965. My Girl from The Temptations. Great song, nice and short. I know a lot of brides and grooms are up there in front of everyone and they get kind of nervous, so this song is a good song to choose for people that don't want to really be in the spotlight. Number five is My Wish by Rascal Flatts. That one's actually from 2006 as well. Great song, great country song. Always one of the top ones requested for weddings. And even quinceañeras as well. Number six is a very old song, all the way from 1967, What a Wonderful World from Louis Armstrong. You know this song, great song, timeless. It works for weddings, and it's been working for weddings for many, many years, as well as quinceañeras. Next one is another country song, Stephen Curtis Chapman's Cinderella, also a great song for weddings and quinceañeras. This one never gets old. It's a great song to hear. Next one is number eight, The Way You Look Tonight from Frank Sinatra, taking you back to 1964. Pretty old song, but again, another classic, timeless song there. Great song to do for your first dance and even, you know, father-daughter dance. Even I've seen it for other moments as well. Next one is Isn't She Lovely from Stevie Wonder, also a great song. People love this one as well. Last one on the top 10 for the father-daughter wedding songs is going to be In My Life from the Beatles. Old song as well, but still a classic. Great one. All right, there you have it. That is the top 10 father-daughter dance songs. We'll certainly work on updating this video for you and put out new lists as much as we can. So check out our other ones as well. We have the mother-son dance songs as well as the quinceañera father-daughter dance song videos as well. So check those out. If you like what you see, feel free to hit subscribe. Thanks for watching.